this is our female California sea lion, Celia. She is 5.5 years old and she was born here at the zoo. So she's very used to working around us. She does have quite a lot of personality and a lot to say a lot of the time. So we'll talk a little bit today about what we're feeding her and what sea lions in the wild eat. So typically in the wild, sea lions are very opportunistic and they will eat whatever kind of fish or squid or octopus that they find. So they eat over 50 different species of fish. Here at the zoo, we feed out 5 different kinds of fish. So you'll notice the one that she gets the majority of is called capelin. And she's hit or miss on it. Right now it's kind of a warm day, so she's not super hungry. But we do also feed out mackerel, which is this big one. Okay, bye. Now mackerel is a favorite of a lot of our animals because it is just big and very reinforcing and very meaty, but it is also one, if they're not very hungry, that they will take it away and play with it. So we do also feed out, so there's mackerel, capelin, we have herring as well. We feed squid, but right now she's not a huge fan of the squid. Oh good, we are today. And then we have one other fish called butterfish, which I would actually say is her favorite kind of fish. It's not looking like there's any in this bucket.
Does it taste like butter?
Who knows? Maybe. Maybe that's why they're into it. So this is a butterfish butt. The butterfish itself is a very wide fish, so we cut them in half just to make it easier for them to swallow. But you might notice that generally when they're eating, they don't chew their fish. They're just grasping the fish with their teeth and then swallowing it whole. So they do have very large and conical teeth. So you'll notice they're pointy, so they're all shaped like cones. And that is to help them to grasp the fish. Now, again, they're not chewing the fish, but because fish are slippery, they need really sharp teeth to be able to catch them. I don't know if you noticed, but we'll see them again here. The teeth actually have a brown or black coating on them, and people will often ask us what that's for. Now, the coating is actually a healthy bacteria that lives in their mouth, and it's meant to help protect their teeth from any disease or decay. So as they get older, they get more and more of the bacteria building up, so their teeth usually get darker and darker. So black teeth for a sea lion is actually a sign that you have a really healthy sea lion. Now you might be wondering if a sea lion can eat vegetables and fruits or things that are really healthy for you to eat. And the answer to that is no. So while those are really healthy things for us to eat, sea lions have evolved to be carnivores, which means that they eat other animals, so fish or squid or octopus or things like that. But because they have evolved to get all the nutrition that they need from their fish, they don't have the digestive tract to be able to digest vegetables and fruits. They can't break that down and use that for nutrition. So right, they're just eating fish and things like that. So Celia's gonna give you a good wave goodbye and just leave that squid for anyone to see. Thank you for joining us and learning all about what sea lions eat.
Yeah, we know. Thank you.